Anyway, here's a way to think about it. You don't go to hell for laughing at the jokes. I go to hell for writing them. And I was gonna go there anyway because I'm a Jew. That's where we end up. I didn't make that rule up. That's a Christian rule. I'm just reporting it back to you. And let me clarify, I'm not anti-Christian. I think Christians are very, very friendly people. They help you move. I think that's very important.